both of them.
As he often does. This match is for the United States Heavyweight Championship. Mike Enos is the challenger. And I'm telling you what, Mike Enos is as double tough as they come, Mike, today. And the champion never backs away from a challenge. How would you like to know that 24 hours, give or take, before you step into the ring with Sid Vicious, you're defending the U.S. strap against Mike Enos, but he's going to do it anyway. Here he comes, the Crippler, Chris Benoit.
There's never been a question that he's a fighting champion. Ever since winning the United States title, Chris Benoit has been happy to defend it against any and all challengers. And on the eve of his very important matchup against Sid Vicious, he has agreed to put the U.S. belt on the line right here tonight on WCW Saturday Night. And Scott Hudson, I hope, for the sake of Chris Benoit and Dean Malenko, that someone in the WCW Executive Committee addresses that situation that went down last Monday on Nitro when Sid Vicious came out and interfered in the match between Benoit and Malenko, because at that point in time, the referee had to rule it a no contest, and as a result, neither man would appear to be in line to get a shot at the World's Heavyweight Championship belt, and that is a travesty of justice.
And that's what they're talking about. That's what they're revolting against. They just want a fair shake, a fair shot at the top of the mountain here in World Championship Wrestling, and they still didn't get it Monday night. Look at Enos. He wants the gold.
Sure he does. You can't blame him on the attack in the opening minute of this match, because that carrot has been dangled in front of him, and that carrot is the gold that is the United States Heavyweight Championship. And look at this. Enos on the attack in the early going. Has Benoit in trouble? Benoit quickly to his feet.
Oh, the knife edge chop. Enos, he knew going in what a golden opportunity. He had the U.S. Championship on the line 24 hours before the biggest defense of Chris Benoit's short title reign. He thought that Benoit would be ripe for the picking, but no way, not with the Wolverine, not with one quarter of the Revolution, Chris Benoit.
Nice snap with the suplex by Benoit. Now fires Enos off another up, pointed the elbow, just laid him out.
Quickly over lateral press, Enos out at two.
Benoit quick to go for the pinfall. He wants to make short work of Mike Enos, and you can't blame him with a big match against Sid on the horizon tomorrow at Fall Brawl. No! Enos just went face first into the steel steps.
Benoit has been a fighting champion, as you said earlier. He has never backed down from a challenge, and that includes both his reign as U.S. champ and his entire career until he won that championship. He is just a fighter. He is a consummate professional wrestler, and I've said it before, with all due respect to Lex Luger, he may be the total package.
Well, Enos rolled back into the ring. I'm sure that he wants an opportunity to beat Benoit inside the squared circle. He didn't want to get counted out in his shot at the U.S. title, but as soon as Enos rolls in the ring, Benoit's on top of him until he ran into that elbow.
Oh, and into that lariat out of the corner from Mike Enos. And look at Benoit. The U.S. champion is down. Mike Enos may be wasting valuable time here. Never, ever let Chris Benoit get back into it. There you go. Into the ropes. Drop toe hold. Enos is down. Benoit quickly into the ropes. Oh, basement drop kick in the back of the head.
Nicely executed. That drop kick from short and in tight was on target. And now Enos rolled out. What did he have?
That was the belt.
That was the U.S. title that he just hit Benoit with.
Not a weapon to be used lightly. The United States Heavyweight Championship belt. Oh, he did it again. He's got the belt. He's got the U.S. strap.
And he just took the title belt and he tossed it into the ring, and now he's got Benoit in the ring as well.
Referee Charles Robinson, the unofficial accountant of the non-existent win streak of Sid Vicious. Oh, there it is! Out of nowhere with the Crippler crossface. Enos is tapping out on the belt. That's it. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, that's right. Show him what it looks like up close, Mike Enos. There's the champ. There's the real title holder, Chris Benoit.